Hello, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to be trying this, well, interesting demo. I'm really curious to see how it is. It's called Strawhart, and the developer and publisher is Cypher Creations. So, the actual game is supposed to be released February 24th, 2022, and it's going to be a dark humor, love rush, puzzle type game. So, anyway, let's just hit new game and see where it takes us. Alright, I'm really curious to see where it goes. Alright, I take it I fell down this tunnel exploring. Oh, what exactly are you, kid? Did you fall from the surface? Or you're condemned to a millennia for banishment too? That's what they all say. Well, welcome to the gauntlet. Since you're here, how about we cut a trade? I'll lend you my unfathomable magic powers, and you get us both up to the surface. Deal? Yes. Great. Not really at the teaching time, so just get out there and make me proud. Wow! In reality, I would actually try to climb there and spread my legs and whatever. Alright, well, good instructions. They had good humor already. Interesting graphics. A lot of holes, though. What is this place? You can now bend Madrox's steer wheel. Congratulations. Oh! That's cool. Let's try that again. Okay. Not too bad. Give the imbue a next try. Is that to make it solid, I assume? Alright, interesting. Where does the water go? Uh-oh. Now what? Oh, okay, that works. Sorry. Okay. Ah, okay, cool. Sorry guys, I was just fascinated by that. Okay. Uh-oh. Well, did someone recently construct this place? The wood looks perfect. Let me guess, now you want telekinesis? Sure. Oh, cool. Alright, cool, interesting. Ooh. If someone's light was here. I feel like someone just really a lot of light. Oh, okay. This is a really impressive game. I think it's really cool. Now we're just gonna... Okay. Huh. Can objects go through? Okay, so they magically go through that barrier. It's cool, but I think they should have like a little... I don't know, that's a little weird for me. Not too challenging. Alright. At this rate, you'll be through the gauntlet. Once you're topside, you'll be able to start recruiting people for your own very cult. Why would I want a cult? Of a doozy. Hold on. Can I do it from here? Oh, I can. Okay, good. So far, the challenges are not too hard, so that's good. Let's start our folks now. Oh, okay. I guess you have to jump and do that. Okay. Oh, yeah. What was that? I can fix that. What the? Who was that? I don't want to go down anymore. Alright, no worries, kid. She's not even mad at you, anyway. Okay. Alright, I assume the puzzles are going to be a bit more challenging. Alright, what do we got over here? Can't crawl over there. Okay. Hey. What? Well, this is an interesting demo so far. I'm really impressed with it. I like the graphics. That's a beacon up. Try to amplify it. Oh. Then what? Oh, okay, so it gives you the whole room for that. Okay, interesting concept. Beacons let you focus on killing in different ways. I assume that's going to be our next challenge. Oh, is that the surface? Oh, I see how it is. No. Sorry, I'm trying. So the triangles aren't that clear. All right. Am I supposed to go up there? What is this? If you want a wide open space, cause some magical chaos, kid. This is the spot. The local fauna make good target practice. Just don't get caught. I guess it's designed for me not to get out there that easy, eh? Alright, well, try using the imbue on that beacon. Yoink. What? Is there something I'm supposed to grab? Okay. Alright, cool. So that yoink, gabble. Alright. So it's not overly challenging, so anyone can do this. I'm very impressed with that. Cool. Hopefully this place doesn't flood. Oh, man. Uh-oh. What? What? Because that was part of the design. What is that? I assume that's supposed to make me jump across. Get over here. Oh, hello. If you clap your hands, you'll depower anything you zap. Who are you? I serve the Sacred Order. Our nefarious mission has spread us far flung from Corsair. We see everything! Your mission. Resurrecting the Archfiend Strawhart. Oh. Soon, you'll be our greatest champion. Now go, wreak havoc. Okay. Did you really? I have a feeling you didn't. Just great. Now I've dropped my hero too. Oh. Alright, that's pretty cool. We're going to end the stream here because I want you guys to keep playing. I want you guys to try the demo. I am very, very impressed with this. So we're going to end the stream now. Just wanted to give this a good try. And I really like the graphics. I enjoyed the dark sense of humor for 10 minutes. Very, like I said, not too challenging. So anyone can play this game. And I'm very impressed with this game. I can't wait for it to come out. So I hope you guys have a good day and a good evening.